today I'm going to be making my fresh cucumber juice. I have my cucumber here, my lemon, my cloves, my ginger, that's ginger, fresh ginger. Everything has been washed. That's my salad. So now I'm going to chop everything here and then I'll blend it. And then I have my honey and my water. I'm going to chop my your salad, you don't need to put it in if you don't like it. If you don't like honey, you can use sugar. Now I'm gonna squeeze my lime juice. I'm gonna shift it for a second time. So you see that is second time. So you don't want these things in there. Now I use 1.5 milliliter. I use three of that. So 1.5. You can double the recipe if you want. It's very nice. Now, that's my fresh lemon juice. That's my clove and honey. As I said, you can use sugar if that's what you want, but I'm gonna use honey. I love drinking it with some honey. I prefer honey. So you can put your honey in. I'm putting honey in. My juice is ready now, so I'm gonna put some of my mint leaf. My juice is not now ready. Now I'm gonna put my mint leaf. You can put some ice cube if you want. Please don't forget to subscribe, leave your comment. I'll be there to reply your comment. Thank you for watching, friends and family. Like that juice in the body, fresh juice. So now we're gonna have a little more beer. Kanwari, gachimahawari, kanwari. So now we're gonna make it. Ah, que tal que haga otro mundo en la carne, mashallah. Anuari.